Hi, this is your host Dipali on Intellect Digest, and let's get started with another episode. We keep finding perfect tricks to capture stunning selfies on our smartphones, and sadly, despite applying different filters, finding right lighting, as well as facial expressions, we often don't get the perfect selfie. Even those with high-end smartphones struggle a lot to get the perfect selfie. No matter what filters we apply to the images, they still lack the punch. If this sounds like you, then Vivo does have a solution for you. Catering to the selfie craze among buyers, Vivo has launched its selfie-focused smartphone called the Vivo V5. Before I talk about its camera features and quality, let's have a quick glance at the design and key specifications and features of this phone. Talking about its aesthetics, the V5 flaunts its metal unibody design with rounded edges. Overall look and feel of the phone are premium. It also features a fingerprint sensor embedded into the home button for additional security. Hardware specs include 1.5 GHz octa-core MediaTek MT6750 processor paired with Mali T860 GPU and 4 GB of RAM. On the front, it features a 5.5-inch HD 2.5D curved display with Corning Gorilla Glass protection. Other specifications include 32 GB of internal memory and 3000 mAh battery. It runs Android 6.0 Marshmallow wrapped under FunTouch OS 2.6. There is no app drawer and the interface is smooth and intuitive. It comes with a smart screen split feature that lets you use two apps simultaneously. The phone also comes with custom-made AK4376 dedicated hi-fi audio chip that offers outstanding sound quality. The main highlight of the V5 is its 20-megapixel front camera with f2.2 aperture, Sony IMX376 sensor and 5P lens. The front camera comes with moonlight glow flash that creates the lighting effects of a professional photography studio. There are a lot of modes and filters in the camera app that add more charm to the images. You get the Face Beauty 6.0 feature that enhances the images. In the Face Beauty mode for selfies, you can choose from two options. One is one-tap makeover and the other one is custom. The one-tap makeover option corrects the images on its own, while the custom option allows users to manually adjust the slimming, enlarging, and buffing levels. There is also a 13-megapixel rear camera on board, which is accompanied by LED flash. The camera app allows you to set timer, photo size, video size, and more. The selfies that it captures, as well as the images taken with the rear camera, have great detailing and clarity. Images come out to be very crisp and sharp. The moonlight selfie flash helps capture good selfies even in low light. It produces natural looking shots with accurate colors. This phone helps you capture all the beautiful moments in your life with amazing pictures and videos. It is an excellent companion to capture selfies as well as other images using the rear camera. The rear camera also performs very well under natural and artificial lighting. We often capture hundreds of selfies and waste our time to get just one perfect selfie. With Vivo V5, however, you won't have to waste your time, as every image captured with this phone comes out to be outstanding. Vivo V5 is a perfectly balanced smartphone that offers great front camera for capturing selfies, as well as powerful hardware for seamless performance. It is an ideal smartphone for all the selfie lovers who refuse to compromise on image quality. With excellent front camera, great build quality, top-notch hardware and intuitive UI, it is certainly the smartphone that sits right in with your lifestyle.
If you want to buy one for yourself, then we are leaving direct links in the description section below. Please like, share and comment on this video and do subscribe for more such videos. This is your host Dipali signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day.